Hey, come on, where'd you go? Deer? Deer? Deer!
Oh, yeah. Looking good. Okay, now just don't move.
Hey, leave him alone!
Whoa! Hi, I'm Jesse. What's your name?
I don't care who you are! Why are you putting sunglasses on a deer?
Because it's funny. Look at him. Look at you. Oh, come on! Those are mine! Some of the cars here are really bright.
He didn't ask for glasses. He's just living his life.
But he's my deer. We've been hanging out for a whole hour. Maybe even a little more.
He's free. He's his own deer. But if he was anyone's deer, he'd be my deer. Because I hung out with him longer. Like 2 days.
Are you sure? I got all these pics with him.
That could be any deer. This deer can change color.
Oh, well, this guy doesn't change colors. He's got laser eyes.
Seriously? Laser eyes?
Yeah, well, laser vision. Heat vision, what do you call it?
What kind of idiot do you think I am? This deer doesn't have... Does your deer do that?
No.
I think we've been hanging out with the same deer. Have you been getting 2 dinners?
Oh, he's friends with both of us! Now we're friends too! By association, we're travel friends!
What? No!
Travel friends, brought together by the sheer majesty of an incredible superpowered deer and...
No! This deer and I are leaving. Goodbye, and enjoy putting sunglasses on random animals!
Dracula's not random, he's my friend.
Dracula? You cannot name a deer Dracula.
Let's ask the deer. Hey, deer, what do you want to be called?
Dracula!
See? Dracula.
No.
Yeah, I guess you're right. Maybe we should go with something everyone would be into. What's everyone's favorite name? Oh, Alan! It's Alan. Wait. That's it. Alan Dracula! Let's try it out. Hello, have you met my dear Alan Dracula? Oh, yeah. Sounds like something I'd say. Good idea, Chrome Girl.
No! That's not his name, and that's not my name! You can't go around deciding names for people without asking. It's their choice to...
Alan Dracula!